Hola a todos, gracias por clicking on this video. If you have not yet, por favor, hit that subscribe button down there. And if you are new, my name is Stephanie. Today, vamos a hacer el recap de la semana 3 de La Reina del Sur. So let's get on with the video. I don't know which way I'm going to make it go out. So, semana 3, we're moving right along. So, show of hands, did this week fall a little bit short for you guys? Se me hizo que fue like the least interesting week for me. I don't know si nomás fue me personally. So I do want to, before I start, I do want to say that for you guys, for my weekly updates that I do, you guys don't have to worry about. So si nomás me siguen and nomás están esperando like these recaps, this does not apply to you guys. For the rest of the month, I'm only going to be doing my weekly review. I am working on a very important video that needs like my full attention. So of course, if that's the only video that you guys watch out there of mine, then you guys are okay. But if you do watch all my other stuff, I am putting a little hold on that. So yeah, so I just kind of wanted to put that out there. I'll recap. So, la semana pasada los quedamos con, you know, Teresa being held up by that guy. Oleg is like trying to put the gun down. Pues ahora empezamos la semana con ese scene, you know, still going up. But el bodyguard, well, the unknown bodyguard de Teresa, he asked, or I don't know what the hell he is, que Willy assigned towards Teresa without her knowing. Trying to, yeah, pues escaparse, que se quieren ir de Rusia y quieren ir a Ukraine. And todo ese escape was kind of ridiculous. So, like, fake Oleg made some fake passports, as fake as he is. Porque se me hace que si fuera el Oleg original, like, his passports would have been, like, much more, like, realistic and better. Just saying. Well, obviamente, luego los cacharon. Pero, like, obviously, too, like, estaban bien, like, suspect in el train. No tan como el señor that was over there with the newspaper, you know, taking the newspaper and leasing ticket, you know, just, you know, voltea a mirar the ticket guy. Ain't minding nobody's business, he don't give a damn. But no, like, Teresa and Oleg are, like, high alert. Like, I get it, que estás, like, corriendo for your life and, like, everybody's, like, out to get you. But can you, like, calm down? Para que no te vayan a encontrar. I'm just saying. So, you know, cuando llegaron al checkpoint cerquita de Ukraine, pues se dieron cuenta que, you know, this is fake and that there's some people that they're looking for. But están buscando a Oleg, ¿verdad? Like, alguien más cachó cuando estaban corriendo y a Teresa se le cayó el gorro y dice, ¡ay, mi gorro! So they're like running, right? Y luego como llega a la mitad, Oleg stops. And it's like looking at the phone, espera. How the hell do you have reception in the middle of the woods to start off with? Pero he's like, a ver, estoy esperando a alguien, algo va, a lo mejor va a funcionar. What the hell was he planning? No entiendo, like, porque you didn't run that far. So, yo no sé cómo alguien would have got your text to get the hot air balloon situated, listo for you to go. Look, yo sé que tienes connections, but you ain't got that good connection. I mean, obviamente he does have good connection. Puse el teléfono para abajo y luego they're like running again. Y pues, ojalá que no tengas miedo a las alturas. So, like, how did he know that there was hot air? Es lo que está buscando en el teléfono. Hay un festival de hot air balloons. Okay, you know, maybe there's like a boat escape somewhere here, you know. So van corriendo y obviamente llegan. How coincidental que estaba un hot air balloon like right there ready para que they could just like jump on there and like go. Like, me hubiera gustado mejor que they would have like ran in between y que tuviera otro hot air balloon like más para allá, like more in, like kind of like where they're hiding. Pero, like, there wasn't. Like, I felt like that was just too good to be true. Para que esté, like, you're running out of the woods y bam. Like, it's like, aquí está the woods y luego aquí está el hot air balloon. I don't know, do you guys agree with that? Like, a hot air balloon, obviamente, Oleg, for cualquier razón, knows how to operate a hot air balloon. One of his many talents, apparently. Pues, sé que se lo alistó. Si es lo que estaba en el teléfono, que alguien se lo alistara. Pues, como no tuvo suficiente tiempo, pues, no le pusieron suficiente gas, right? Se escapan. Right? Y luego se dan cuenta que se está acabando el aire. And they're like, oh, prepare, crash landing, right? When they crash land, están corriendo against... Oh! Y luego se me olvidó decir, right? Cuando están corriendo para ir a hot air balloon, cuando... Primero, like, Teresa loses her hat, right? I don't get it. If you have a freaking backpack, why don't you, like, double strap that shit? Like, lo tiene todo on one side y obviamente lo tiene cerrado right. Porque you like running and you get caught y se abre and all your freaking money comes. Se le cae el dinero. She's like trying to get the money, pero no está ganando, no quiere el dinero, ¿verdad? Está buscando el teléfono. Y yo le dije, deja el dinero, Teresa, deja el dinero. Y le dice, no, estoy buscando el teléfono, right? Porque es donde le habla a la hija. All I'm saying is que you saw where your phone, like, cuando estás ahí mirando, like, ¿por qué no agarras el phone and, like, a wall of money? Like, okay, and, like, just get some money and put it there. You know you're gonna need money. You're on the run. I'm just saying. So when they crash land, right, después, coincidentally, da una casa, ratchet little car, for, like, a diamond, an emerald deal. Pero, this was when my tweet dije, oh, le vamos a pagar que le queremos comprar el carro. Y luego él le dice, Teresa, no tenemos dinero. Oh, yeah, no duh, because you didn't let her pick up the damn money. You could have helped her pick up the money. I was like, yeah, you didn't think that went through, did you, fake Oleg? No, you didn't. Llegan al lake, al otro lado, porque that's Ukraine. It's like, this is Russian, this is Ukraine, and there's the water. So, yeah, of course, que ya, por fin, cuando she starts it off, es cuando ya está la policía, like, basically, like, right there. And they're, like, taking off, and it's, like, tanto, and it's, like, they're llegan a Ukraine, like, there. Llegaron, y luego, primero todos, like, scared and everything, luego después, Teresa's, like, talking shit to the policeman. So, vamos a dejar a Teresa and Oleg away for a little bit. Y vamos con Rocío y Paloma y Juanito. So Rocío está con la abuela diciéndole, like, you cut us off, you heifer kind of deal. And este dinero, like, that's my dad, so that's my money. That's more my money than it's your money, lady. Y la, en plus, el dinero que estamos gastando es el dinero que le robó a Teresa, your worst enemy. And la abuela's like, no. And it's like, yes, lady. Y Paloma le habla a la hermana que, pues, que Juanito la quiere violar otra vez. Cuando Paloma le habla a Rocío, pues, poof, she takes off. Obviamente no vive tan lejos because she was there pretty quickly. Juanito was, like, was about to have his way otra vez con Paloma, pues, Rocío, like, gets all sister and is, like, agarra some sort of thing and, like, smacks him, talking about, deja mi hermana. Y piensa que lo mata, ¿verdad? Pero obviously we know que no lo mató there. Pero I don't understand la girl que estaba al otro lado mirando. Ella miró cuando Juanito estaba violando a Paloma the first time. She saw cuando Paloma was trying to hide from him. Y again, cuando he was trying to abuse her again. Miró también que Rocío pues, le pegó upside the head. Y luego, they're like panicking, pero se dan cuenta que he's still alive. So, it's like, he's still alive, I should have took it off running. Y esta parte me hizo reír, porque cuando Paloma le dice a la huerquía del otro lado, le hace... Y luego la huerquía le dice... Rocío standing, like, right here. I dicho que no iba a decir nada. And if I would have Rocío, I would have been like, bitch, I saw her. Pues se levanta Juanito y cuando iba a ir atrás de ellos to like beat her or like grab her, el dumbass pues se cae off the roof. That's what you get. Karma's a bitch. So now la muchacha saw that his dumbass basically like flew off the roof, but like that was all his fault. Okay, pero everybody panics and it's like, lo matamos. Y luego a quien más se le hizo que fue bastante sangre. Like, all that splatter, like, se me hizo, like, exagerado. Era gitano Juanito, pues, you know, ahora están todos los gitanos atrás de ellos, que creen que porque ojo por ojo, diente por diente. So, ya, yeah, like, the mob, right, va a la casa de la abuela, and, like, le está diciendo, le está reclamando, like, they want the grandchildren. La abuela le está diciendo, well, they're not here, pero obviamente no les va a creer porque piensa que lo está protegiendo. Si nomás supieran los gitanos que la abuela es basically a piece of shit y que no quiere nada que tener con sus grandkids, lo había dejado, se acabó el episodio del viernes, ¿verdad? Where they're like trying to raid the house again en la noche. That wouldn't have happened si le habían creído. It was self-defense. Lo están haciendo peor de lo que es for running. Of course, Rocío y Paloma are all panicky. So, se van y se esconden and they're seen at this like little rickety, like prostitute motel kind of. I mean, ooh, that bathroom, you guys. Oh, so, después salen en las noticias que los quieren arrestar, pues, by questioning that por el murder de Juanito. Y luego, pues, la gente de motel, Paca, sees them, y luego después confronts them. And then end up fighting. Y dije, no, hombre, esta Rocío is about to, like, accidentally kill somebody again. And then we're gonna leave it at that for them right now. Okay, so vamos a hablar ahora de Sofía. So, oye, cuando están hablando de Teresa matando a su papá, ¿verdad? Y eso, pues, pues, está como, no sabe si creerlo o no. Pero, like, what really pushes her over the edge es cuando ya va para abajo y que mira que la bruja le borró, pues, su drawing, right? So, like, that is a very important thing for her. It's like her therapeutic. So, eso, and then finding about the dad, pues, no. Ahora sí, de verdad, se enfermó. Her está off doing other stuff. Ahora tienen al Batman allí. And Batman, really, he is like a big teddy bear. ¿Cómo fue que el gato llegó adentro del cuarto? I just acabo de pensar en eso. Let me know in the comment section below how the hell that cat got inside her room. Oh my god, mi corazón was like pounding porque dije, la mendiga bruja va a venir matando a ese gato. Like, oh my god. Si ustedes también pensó que, like, the cat was not going to make it, give me a cat emoji. Parece que también ya Sofía se ganó a Batman, especialmente poniéndole los nombres de los hijos de Batman en el árbol, ¿verdad? For, like, representation and everything. So, that was really sweet of her. Everything is strategy. Sofía, at the end, she's just playing a really good chess game. You know, porque todos los pieces that she's moving, I mean, she's really thinking ahead of how everything is going to. Le va a ayudar, ¿verdad? Al último. That little kind little act, like a little tribute para los hijos del Batman. Pues Batman was like, okay, ¿qué quieres, carandío? Y le dejó hablarle a Teresa. ¿Sabe de the secret messages? Pues ella usó esto para un mensaje a la mamá, right? Which fue cuando se dio cuenta que Looper o Francesco is not who he says that he is. That's where she played off with that strategy on that. So, like, bravo, Sofía, bravo. So, vamos a ir acá con Epifanio y con la señora Carmen, like, really briefly. Yo no sé por qué fregados Carmen pensó que iba a ser la primera dama. Like, lady, you have not been with this man for 15 years and now you think que you're gonna be la primera dama. Really? Yo sé que te debe cosas. Y no, porque como dijo, pues no, me debe esto, me debe esto, lo. I get it. But you're really pushing it. If that was me, yo no creo que había pensado que yo iba a ser la primera dama. Que le estaban ofreciendo. That's what I would have done si yo estuviera en la situación. Pero Carmen is like thinking, oh shit, yeah, I'm about to be the first lady. And it's like, girl, you best to calm your ass down. El abogado que tiene Epifanio. I was like, is this like the male version of Olivia Pope? Because, I mean, I no money estaba aquí for him to, like, talk a little bit faster. This could totally be something that Olivia Pope would have been doing. I don't see her, like, working with somebody with, like, Epifanio, but y'all know where I'm going with this, right?
So
Like,
let's circle back acá por atrás con Teresa y con Epifanio. Es el Epifanio. Teresa no, like. Ya por fin cuando se escaparon, right? Y ya quieren ir para atrás a. Where are they going to? España, right? Yeah. So antes que lleguen a España, pues le habla a Looper, right? Y pues ella le dice que le preste su avión para que se puedan salir de Ukraine so they can go to Spain. Y luego en es. No, it's Italy. No, Spain. Damn it, where the hell are they? Yo ni sé. Oh my god, this is. Tienen muchos, like, countries. Que I'm all lost. I don't even know where at this point they're at anymore. España. Right? Yes. That's where they're going. I don't know. We're gonna say que es Spain. Rocío le habla a Teresa y le dice el problema que están. Y Teresa es like, okay, no, pues ahí quédate. Voy ahí, te voy a ayudar. Y ya cuando llega para allá, se da cuenta la Paca que. ¿Quién son las huercas, right? And that's where I left off. Obi. El punto, Oleg y Teresa kind of separated. Oleg went to go do his own thing. We'll go back to that briefly. Pero está Teresa con Looper. Y luego dice, no, pues es la que las tiene detenidas en this and that. Vamos a ir a hablar I know I have a plan. Why Paca no se puede limpiar la sangre that's coming out of her nose? I mean, that sangre is dry already. So, for me, you just have that for show. Luego, talk about que me atacaron and this and that. It's like, you kind of started it, lady. You kind of started fighting. So, Teresa and Looper le dicen a esta señora que, pues, que son la policía and everything. Pero me gusta the escape plan that they had at the end. Cuando dicen, no, pues, ¿cómo lo vamos a salir? Porque ya por fin llegó la policía, right? Teresa's like, oh, tengo plan. Don't worry about it. La que tuvo Teresa fue muy genio, to be honest. Meanwhile, pues, Oleg va para atrás a su club. He has to correct some situations. Y está... Ivan, I don't know, some weird name, pero sé que se llama Ivan at the beginning, pero tiene something at the end, so we're just calling him Ivan. Well, we're gonna play a little Russian roulette, but you're gonna pay for it. Y pues obviamente se da un tiro, no pasa nada, y el segundo tiro, boom, he blows his brains out and he is dead. Y Ole kind of like... That's all I gotta say about that. That wasn't too interesting for me. Creo que agarré todos los important pinpoints, ¿verdad? If I didn't, déjenme saber in the comments below. ¿Ustedes con qué pensaron esta semana? ¿Tienen los mismos sentimientos que yo? ¿O también todavía dicen, tan like, oh yeah, no, this was like one of mis mejores semanas que se me hizo? ¿O también se les hizo que I felt a little bit short? Let me know that in the comments below, lo que ustedes pensaron de esta semana. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, hit the notification bell so you'll be notified each time that I post something new, y hasta la próxima semana. Bye.